Party, little plant. You'll help. Never know when I might need these. That'll do. For later. Made them soon enough. Thank you. I should have seen this coming. Of course he would hire men to keep me from Redmaw. They died for his pride.
Where is Asis now?
He's gone after Redmaw. This way. Hurry!
Why is Asis going after Redmaw alone?
Vanity. He doesn't want to share credit for the kill with his thrush. My sponsor did the same. Went after Redmaw alone out of pride, even though he knew we needed to unseat Asis. not sure where Assis and Redmaw went from here.
I can follow their tracks. This way. Redmaw destroyed these trees.
I fear we're too late. The Tarkus, I arrived in time to see him die from the wounds.
There he is. Redmaw. Assis is holding his own. Was holding his own. Well, we have our work cut out for us.
Taking the wind out of it. He's half done.
Thank you.
the sun! We did it!
Hello there, beautiful.
We make a great team.
And now, you're the Sunhawk.
About that.
Talana, he's still alive.
Out of the way, Nora. Filth.
You're done. The Lodge is finally free of your influence.
I kept it alive. In dark times.
No. You buried it. Along with my father's memory.
I should have let you fight Redmore first, to soften him up. Yeah.
Here lies the Sunhawk of the Hunter's Lodge. It's almost a shame.
After all that, you're gonna weep for him.
Oh, no. I just wish I could have seen his face when I succeeded him.
Okay, then.
Meet me back at the Hunter's Lodge. If you have the time. I have a feeling the new Sunhawk wants to welcome you.
Keep. rather a victory for the kingdom. Can't be too prepared. Save these for the trail. Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.
Bandits try to get past me, they'll have a fight. Mark my words.
Aaron's waiting at the Sun Palace. Maybe I should check on him.
The Nerds of the Realm are so Valk Bradavin Khan Padish, cherished brother, and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow. Look, a memorial to my father and brother, and all the men who died in the Sunring. You made this possible, Aloy. Thank you.
So, what's it like to be Sunhawk?
It feels like sunrise after a long night. I'm in your debt. You'll always have a special home here, if you want it.
What happens now? In the lodge.
As Sunhawk, I've made sure we invite prospective members based on ability and drive, regardless of Karja blood.